So I went to the Packery Jetties and I was trying to get my friend Sergio to hook up on some bull reds. Unfortunately, my bait bucket battery died, so all my mullet ended up dead. And unfortunately, we weren't able to get him his first bull red. I've caught some in the past, so I wasn't too worried about it for myself, but I was hoping to get him one. But other people did have some good success, so I'll go ahead and post those videos. All right, enjoy. Watch the other rods, because usually they come in groups. That's red. There we go. Yeah, come with the tide. Yeah, it looks like you got injured a little bit. Whew.
Oh, that's oh, like oversight.
Yeah, whoa. Yeah.
Got him.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome.
That's a beauty right there. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. No.
Nice. Do you want them?
No. They're not even good for bait that I can tell.
Really?
Yeah.
Second.
Yeah. You got one? Yeah, looks like. It's running.
Oh,
it's a little shark. It's on the rocks. Oh, it's a little. Oh, it's, no, it's fish.
Oh, fish.
All right, nice. I'll eat that any day. That's good stuff. All right. Beautiful. Sergio, why don't you use one of your rigs then? Do you got a rig that will work? Do you think you got a rig that will work? Okay.
Yeah, I'll try. The school just came in and then it stopped, so I don't know if that guy's caught on one or not, but one guy caught on a spoon, so I'm trying for that. Spoon? Yeah. Now you might be hooked up again. Dang. Huh? Yeah, right? Trying to get my friend his first one. He's getting set up. Get it, Sergio. Get it. Man, they're just pounding it. Let's see if I can't. Oh, you're good. Wind stalled me out. If you can get in there, yeah. Another one. For a spider weight instead. Why'd you trade that out for a spider weight? No, take mine. There's one by my net. Yeah, switch out to a spider weight. Because you're drifting a lot. I don't know if that'll work or not. This is crazy. Whoa. a spider weight or no?
Nah, I think I'll throw it like that.
Okay, go for it. Get you one. Oh, another pulling red. Look at that, another one. Go for it. Another one, all right. Beautiful. You need to get your first one. Come on, man. You've got to get your first one, dude.
Look at this rock going.
Man, if I don't get this fucking head, this sucks in, man. It's hard to fucking get after it. Hey, it's only yourself.
Hey, maybe did he get a jack by accident? Making record breaking here?
Nah, my biggest was like about 62 inches.
Oh really? That's freaking, that's crazy, man.
Yeah, basically it was like holding up like this. Fucking, I don't know, shit, weighed about like 50. Hey, who's, are you gonna keep that fish, Robert, or what? Whose fish is that?
That thing is huge. Love it.
Fine. Yeah. We measure out at. Shit, I'm gonna take a picture. Looks like 50. Nah, I'm like 34, 35, 40.
Spin real fast. Sergio, you gotta do it. You gotta get it. You gotta get it. So you don't want a spider weight out there? I got a spider over there. Yeah, if you need one. Throw it out there and keep it out there, maybe. Yeah, all right, I'll get out of your way. Yep. Got a lot of energy. Just run out really far, it's just working them back in. It's a problem. Want a spider weight or no spider weight?
Yeah, I'll do it like that.
Like what? Like you were doing now? Or spider weight?
Yeah, there he comes.
Okay. I'm going to go for a spider. is a 7, so this is a little bit tougher. So it might be tougher to get bring out. Awesome that you caught it on a spoon. Yeah, that doesn't happen too often. I know, but I mean, like, I see something out there. What's that? That's a giant stingray. Isn't that? Or is that a? Is that a stingray? Yeah, that's a huge stingray out there. Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Can you snag them for me?
No kidding. Yeah.
We never stop them.
Shoot, that thing is massive. I'm not sure if it's a manta ray or not. Oh, were you using spins the whole time too? Yeah, count them on spins. That's awesome, man. Stick my head. Man, look at that thing. That is a massive stingray.
Is my line too close?
That's crazy.
I'm gonna try to catch it. They're sharks.
Good. Come on, Sergio. Come on.
Threw it, it was on it.
It was on it?
Yeah.
Oh, dang. I'm gonna have to switch out baits eventually. Did you get a new bait when you recast out here? With this other? No. I wish I had a live one for you. We'll still eat dead. I got a lot of slack. If you reel it in all the way, you want a new bait? Wish I had a lot. Wish I had a live. It's not working. Ready to trade it out? Let's get this. Get your first one, man.
Man, I had it on there too. Like, dang.
It's all right.
Both
sides. Yeah, it happens.
I'm gonna jump off Harbor Bridge.
You better not. Hey, I have my wife talk to you about that here.
Yeah.
You can buy a new tag afterwards. You can only get one more tag afterwards, but it's like, I think, a couple bucks. Got someone else hooked up, looks like, now. Alright, excuse me.
Sure.
Over here.
How do you keep that?
I got off. Is that a spoon? Dang. That is awesome. I need to throw a spoon then, shit, if I can't catch one. Yeah, geez. Beautiful. Watch out, he's getting in the middle of those rocks.
I think you're over, dude. I don't think you're over. There might be like a new
magic. Yeah. Cast out there if I can. Just cast straight out. I'll get out of the way. Go for it.
Wow.
And a spoon. Fantastic. All right. Wow. Let it back up. Wow. Got one out here too. Yeah, he got on a spoon, man. I gotta throw some spoons.
Get him sideways. Oh,
watch out there, Rod.
Sweet.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah, it's definitely. nicely done. You mind if I record?
No, go ahead.
Cool. Excellent. It's good to see.
Yeah, we were out here the other day and it was slow.
What were you using?
That was on shrimp, that was on cut whiting.
Okay, cool, awesome.
On cut